fish tank people. Just a wee update on the saltwater tank. Been struggling to get a clean-up crew for it. I've got 3 red leg hermit crabs today, and I've also got 2 turbo snails, but I've already got 1 turbo snail in. It's been in for about a week. This seems to be doing a good job. So I managed to get these 2 today. I'm still looking to get Seraph snails and Nassarius snails, but I can't get them anywhere. I think I'm going to need to end up ordering them online, which I don't usually want to do. That's a turbo snails there. You can see them. Don't know how well you can see it, but that's the one that I've already got. Just here. It's doing well, it's been everywhere. Even been inside the overflow. But I managed to get back out, so it's alright. And as you can see, I've got a big need for a clean-up crew. Because there's an absolute ton of algae. I mean, that one turbo snail has been getting rid of quite a lot of it, because the full sand bed at the front was packed with algae, and it's got rid of quite a bit of it. A lot of the algae off the rocks is going as well. It's quite clear up here. All the coralline algae is starting to grow here as well, down the bottom. I don't know what this is. It looks like some sort of sponge or something, but that's starting to grow out. So hopefully more of that grows as well. There was a load of clams and stuff on this live rock, like this one here, but they were all obviously dead. If there's anything else you think I could be adding clean up crew wise, let me know. Just give you a little look over the tank. I added this power head. It's a 1600 litre per hour. The tank's only 60 litre, so that should be plenty. As you can probably see with the flow off the algae. I've made an addition to the sump as well. I've added this. It's a Kent Marine nano skimmer. I've not really got it set up that well just now because it keeps putting water into it. Not just milk, but the water is brown, so it is doing a bit of it. It's doing good. So it's taking some water out as well, so I need to get it adjusted a lot better. Absolutely hundreds of bristle worms floating about in here. Probably won't be able to pick them up on this camera, but usually on the glass in the morning there's about 50 or 60 just over the glass and all over the rocks and stuff, as well as copepods and stuff. Should be doing well. Once I can get the other snails, a week after that I should have some fish. And maybe some corals and stuff as well, hopefully. Well, comment, rate and subscribe.